me about your dog.
My dog's name is Paco. He's 3 years old. He's a full pug. And yeah.
And tell me, he's dressed up as a taco?
Yes, he's dressed up as a vegan taco.
Does he like vegan tacos?
Yes, he loves vegan food. He actually eats vegan dog food. So.
Tell me about the costume.
Well, we've got two wiener dogs, so we figured we may as well make some hot dogs.
Have you attracted lots of customers?
Yep. Actually, yeah, some people thought we were really selling some food hot dogs.
Have they been enjoying the parade?
Yes, definitely.
A lot of people took a picture with them.
Why did you pick the Cat in the Hat?
My dog Lucy, I think she looks like Cat in the Hat. And it's just a nice children's book that everybody knows.
Have you ever read her the story?
Oh yeah, we've been reading it. She's been training every night.
How long did it take you guys to prepare for today?
I would say 6 months.
I looked it up on Amazon and I was buying parts for this car last November. Right after the last Halloween parade.
And what did you guys win?
We won a year's supply of pet carrion dog food. Best dog food. Lucy won 2 years ago, and she's been eating the pet carrion dog food for 2 years, and she loves it, and she's just happy and healthy. We're very happy to win again.